starting to build up.
Hey, you.
We're on the hunt.
Having fun?
These tracks will help with our Elder Dragon investigation.
You are the best.
Oh, yeah.
Good to see you back in one piece. Let's see. Yo.
We're nearly done investigating the Elder Dragons.
Ready for action.
Something making.
We're nearly done investigating the Elder Dragons.
Stay frosty out there.
Hmm.
Ready for action. Do be careful. Let's see. Thank you.
back already, huh? Yeah. Let's go.
This unidentified Elder Dragon is in the Coral Highlands. Let's head out, but proceed with caution.
Watch yourself. Nothing can stop us.
Get caught in it and you'll be held. Listen up, everyone. We have the...
I'll go first, then, shall I? These are the locations in chronological order.
Pattern?
Just hold on a minute now.
A spiral? It's following the Everstream.
Of course. Well, just for good measure.
Yes, sir. Here's where the Elder Dragons first became...
Amazing.
Well, we've discovered a remote island by following... If we also take into account when the...
Now then, we know little about this island. So?
Do you even have to...
Full steam...
Agreed.
I know you're concerned for our safety, Commander, but we're ready.
That settles it.
Chief, we'll need your...
These drastic changes, we need to do something before...
We'll give the 5th Fleet our full support. Begin preparations for departure.
Yes, sir!
It's all up to you two now.
5th Fleet. All right, everyone. Let's get to it.
Let's board the airship and make for the old Everworld.
If you're off to face the old Everworm, be damn sure you're ready before getting on that airship.
Yeah.
See ya. Let's go. Go get him.
This old Everworm, from what we know, has the power to obliterate ecosystems from their very foundation. It's able to use the Everstream to travel underground, and no one knows when and where its influence will be felt. Worst case, if this thing really does exist.
We must stop it no matter the cost!
We don't know what's going to happen out there. But I do know that we will not fail.
Yeah.
Look at her. Fixed her up nice.
It's the very first prototype airship. The one we built when we first arrived. The other ones were dismantled. But this one survived. I'm happy. This old girl is getting a second chance at life.
You're really staying?
Well, it was our job to open the path. Their job is gonna be to finish it. Honestly, I'm just happy we were the trailblazers.
All right. Suit yourself.
Hey!
Take this with you.
No. It's yours. We're going together. This may be a fifth fleet assignment, but your master left you something to find. If you don't chase that truth, then it will be lost forever. Come with us.
Well, the commission ordered us old timers to sit this one out. But personally, I think you need to go.
And we can't have you getting in trouble while they're gone, huh?
Uh-huh. All right. Fine. Let's go.
Let's go! Take us down!
So, the old Everworm is here, huh? There's no telling what'll happen, so stay on your toes! somehow, partner. hurt? Any injuries?
Gather yourself. It's definitely here.
Thank you.
You did it.
Thank goodness you're... I don't know how you did it.
If it wasn't for you, your partner and I would have had to give up our search. Truly, thank you.
I'll record everything. This investigation, the old Everworm, all of it.
Got your work cut out for you. That was truly an adventure to remember. I have nothing to regret. But now... Now what do?
A great woman once told me, you either push forward or go home. There's no time to second guess yourself.
You're right. Now that we're done here, I'll have to find a new hobby.
Hey! You kids okay?
Any injuries?
Dude, you were awesome!
Good to see you unharmed. Good work. Bravo!
This thing's huge.
My word. To think it was meddling with the Everstream.
What are you guys doing here?
It was the Commission's decision to leave this assignment to the Fifth Fleet.
But it was my decision that we ought to go. And that's why we're here. You got the job done, as expected.
All right, time to head back.
Just another link in the food chain.
Seriously?
Yeah.
One more.
Back there when I couldn't handle the pressure, I realized I wasn't ready. Maybe I'll never be. I just don't know.
But sir, you were great out there.
I agree. If I was in a dangerous spot, it'd be fine if know you lost your cool and went a little nuts. It shows that you care.
That's right. Oh,
reconsider.
Come on, sir.
All right.
All right. Now that it's settled, what's our next job?
About that.
Unbelievable. The Legiana abnormality, Velcana, and the other Elder Dragons were all linked to the old Everworm.
That's all we know. We saw with our own eyes what it did when it rooted itself in the Everstream. But despite our best efforts, I'm afraid we're left with more questions than answers.
One thing's for sure. It took its sweet time. It crept in quietly, spread its influence, and then...
And when things reach a tipping point, the abnormality starts showing up.
Wait, if that's the case, won't the ecosystem eventually just destroy itself?
No. That's where Nergi Gante comes in.
What?
Natural purification. Nature. It has unique mechanisms to detect irregularities and balance itself. Perhaps against such a large irregularity, that balancing mechanism was in fact...
Nergi Gante!
Looks like we still have much to learn. Perhaps our work is just one part of our balancing mechanism.
Nature is so cool.
Hey, stop talking and start eating.
Time to party!
Cheers.
We better get ready for our next assignment.
The next one?
You know what I'm talking about, sir. Nergi Gante. We're gonna chase that thing until our legs give out. As always, we'll need you.
Can't stop now. My work isn't done yet. For helping me discover the story behind this shard, I don't think I can thank you enough. You're really an inspiration. We all look up to you. And we'll need you now more than ever. It's a lot of weight on your shoulders. But remember, I'll be right by your side. Just like in that story, The Tale of the Five. Wherever the star shines, the moon's close by. Now that's settled. Come on, partner. Here's to more adventures.
Cheers! Cheers!
Thank you.
waiting for you. Hope you're ready. Come on.
How about here? Can I take a look?
Don't touch, please.
Good. You're here. Hope you're ready.
Kindly.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
We're not gonna stop now. Let's follow Nergigante, wherever it's headed.
Everyone ready? Everyone ready? Let's go.
Fog's thick, but I'm almost certain it went this way. It's amazing! Place. Nothing can stop us. caution! Hey, partner.
crate.
Uh-huh.
Really? Mm-hmm.
Understood. Uh-huh.
Roger. Let's see.
Let's do this.
All right.
Hey, kid. You've heard the rumor. Seems a few hunters ate something like... I know! I looked up. It's strange, though. Which means... So, we gotta go and who knows where it came from. Now get moving, and don't keep me waiting.
Everyone ready? Go get him.
By the way.
Hey there.